last time I looked, the law punished poaching with a tanning or a spell in the stocks.
The law is under threat and must be severe if it is to be respected.
If the law wants respect, shouldn't the punishment fit the crime?
I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stain red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.
These men have committed no crime worth more than a spell in the stocks.
Will you tolerate this injustice? I, for one, will not.
Hood, it's Loxley to you.